You never know what part of the internet you'll need. The should you take sunblock part. The how's traffic to the airport part. The what about an ocean view room part. Or the can you really afford this part. Which is why all the parts of the internet are on the iPhone.